Hello dear student, welcome back to your maths class. Today we are starting exercise 3.5 and I am with question number 2 and its first part. The very first part of this question is that for which value of a and b, for which values of a and b does the linear equations have infinite number of solution? आपको बताना है ये जो पेयर ऑफ लीनियर इक्वेशंस गिवन है इसमें एक पेयर ऑफ लीनियर इक्वेशन में x एंड y दोनों वेरिएबल्स गिवन है बट दूसरी इक्वेशन में a और b की कुछ टर्म्स गिवन है. So you need to find out the values of A and B both for which these two linear equations have infinite number of solution. So बच्चो हमारे पास infinite number of solution कब होते हैं? When the lines are consistent or we can say that when the lines are coincident. यानि के एक के ऊपर एक जब lines होती हैं तो उनके infinite many solution होते हैं. So ये condition कब आती है? This condition occur when A1 upon A2 equal to B1 upon B2 but not equal to C1 upon C2. तब हम कहते हैं लाइन्स हैव नो सॉल्यूशन, तब उनके पास कोई सॉल्यूशन नहीं होता. आपको तीन कंडीशंस बताई थी, व्हेन ए1 अपॉन ए2 इज नॉट इक्वल टू बी1 अपॉन बी2, लाइन्स आर यूनिक, दे हैव ओनली वन सॉल्यूशन. व्हेन ए1 अपॉन ए2 इज इक्वल टू बी1 अपॉन बी2 बट नॉट इक्वल टू सी1 अपॉन सी2, देन दे हैव नो सॉल्यूशन, तब उनके पास कोई सॉल्यूशन नहीं होता. But when they are asking about infinite number of solution, then a1 upon a2 equal to b1 upon b2 equal to c1 upon c2. So, जब condition होगी आपकी a1 upon a2 equal to b1 upon b2 equal to c1 upon c2, तब infinite number of solution होते हैं linear equations में. So, इन equation में a और b की values को find out करने के लिए you have to apply this consistency. We'll write here, we know that for the equations which have infinite number of solution, a1 upon a2 equal to b1 upon b2 equal to c1 upon c2. Now we'll apply the values of a1, a2, b1, b2, c1 and c2 from the given equations. This is our equation 1 and this is our equation number 2. So here we have the value of a1 is 2. We'll write down 2 upon the value of a2 is a minus b. You know very well that the coefficient of x is called a1, coefficient of y is called b1 and the constant coefficient is called c1. When you have two equations. Similarly, in second equation, the coefficient of x will be called a2, coefficient of y will be called b2 and constant coefficient will be called c2. So here we have written 2 upon a minus b. The value of b1 will be 3 and the value of b2 will be a plus b equals to, दोनों की ही equation में equal to के बाद constant terms लिखी हैं. So the value of c1 will be 7 and the value of c2 will be 3a plus b minus 2. Now you need to find out the values of a and b. This is our first term, this is our second term and this is our third term. You can solve these three terms taking two at a time and find out the values of a and b. Let's take term 1 and term 2. So we'll write down here from term 1 and term 2. 2 upon a minus b equal to 3 upon a plus b. हमने सिर्फ दो टर्म्स को लिया, now we'll cross multiply them. इनका हम cross multiplication करेंगे, 2 will be multiplied by a plus b and in equal to 3 will be multiplied by a minus b. It will be 2a plus 2b and it will be 3a minus 3b. While solving we'll get 2a minus 3a equal to minus 3b minus 2b. ए वाली टर्म्स को हमने एक साइड कर लिया और बी वाली टर्म को दूसरी साइड. हियर वी गॉट माइनस ए इक्वल टू माइनस 5b, माइनस विल बी कैंसल्ड बाय माइनस, सो द वैल्यू ऑफ ए विल बी इक्वल टू 5b. दिस इज आर इक्वेशन नंबर, वी कैन से 3, एज वी हैव कंसीडर्ड इक्वेशन 1 एंड 2 इन आर क्वेश्चन, सो इट विल बी आर इक्वेशन नंबर 3. नाउ विल टेक टू अदर टर्म्स, फॉर एग्जाम्पल इफ वी टेक term, we can take term 1 and term 3, we can take term 2 and term 3, as it is completely on your choice. So now we are taking term 2nd and term 3rd. we'll write down here from term second and term third. जिन दो टर्म्स के लिए हमने लिखा है उन दोनों ही टर्म्स को हम नोट करेंगे टर्म टू एंड टर्म थ्री को इक्वलिटी में. वील राइट डाउन हियर थ्री अपॉन ए प्लस बी इक्वल टू सेवन अपॉन थ्री ए प्लस बी माइनस टू. अगेन विल क्रॉस मल्टीप्लाई हियर थ्री विल बी मल्टीप्लाइड बाय थ्री ए प्लस बी माइनस टू एंड इन इक्वल टू सेवन विल बी मल्टीप्लाइड बाय ए प्लस बी. विल सॉर्ट इट आउट इट विल बी 3 3s are 9a plus 3b minus 3 2s are 6 and in equal to it will be 7a plus 7b. Now sort it out, we'll get 9a minus 7a equals to 7b minus 3b plus 6. After solving we'll get 9 minus 7 2a equals to 7 minus 3 4b plus 6. Now what we have to do, we need to put the value of a equal to 5b here. We'll apply the value of a in this equation. We can consider it as equation 4. Now we'll write down that putting the value of a from equation 3 in equation 4. Our equation 4 is 2a equal to 4b plus 6. So we'll write down 5b at the place of a only. We have written 2 at the place of a. We have written 5b equal to 4b plus 6. Now multiply them. It will be 10b equals to 4b plus 6. After solving, we'll get 10b minus 4b equals to 6. Then after subtraction, we'll get 6b equal to 6. That is, b will be equal to 6 upon 6. It means b will be equal to 1. So the value of b is 1. Now we'll put this value of b in equation 3. We'll write down here putting this value of b in equation 3. It will be a equal to 5 into 1. That is, the value of a will be equal to 5. Here we have got the values of a and b. So they are asking for which values of a and b. This pair of linear equation have infinite number of solutions. So, if we put a equal to 5 and b equal to 1 in this equation, we'll get that these two lines are coincident and similarly, they have infinite number of solutions. Now, we are moving on second part of it. Here, the second part is that for which value of k, k ki kis value ke liye, will the pair of linear equations have no solution? इस पेयर ऑफ इक्वेशन का कोई सॉल्यूशन नहीं है. सो कोई सॉल्यूशन नहीं होने का मतलब है आपको कंडीशन अप्लाई करनी है ए वन अपॉन ए टू इक्वल टू बी वन अपॉन बी टू बट नॉट इक्वल टू सी वन अपॉन सी टू बिकॉज इट इज द कंडीशन फॉर दोज लीनियर इक्वेशंस विच हैव नो सॉल्यूशन. सो वील सॉल्व दिस वील राइट डाउन हेयर फॉर द इक्वेशंस विच हैव no solution, we know that a1 upon a2 equal to b1 upon b2 but not equal to c1 upon c2. Now we'll apply the values. a1 is 3, a2 is 2k minus 1 equals to b1 is 1 because the coefficient of y is 1 here. B2 is k minus 1, C1 is 1 and C2 is 2k plus 1. एक बात का ध्यान रखिएगा बच्चों, constant value दोनों ही equation में either left side होनी चाहिए either और right side होनी चाहिए. Now it is our term 1, term 2 and term 3. We'll take term 1 and term 2 only. It will be 3 upon 2k minus 1 equal to 1 upon k minus 1. Now we'll cross multiply them. It will be 3k minus 3 equals to 2k minus 1. Now it will be 3k minus 2k and in equal to it will be minus 1 plus 3. After subtraction we'll get 1k equals to 2. So the value of k is 2. Here we have got our answer, because they were asking only for the value of k. They were asking for which value of k will the pair of linear equation have no solution. So if we apply k equals to 2, then this pair of linear equation will have no solution.